Okay, we are running the stepper motor drive with the Parker OEM series stepper driver. We are going to run it at 1 RPS and 10 RPS square. Let's have a look at the AC voltage waveform when it runs. So this would be the DC current. So now it's idle. Now it's running. Let's look at the frequency. Roughly at 50 Hertz. Let's see, velocity as 2 RPS. It's about 100 Hertz. And velocity at 4 RPS. About 200 Hertz. I'm looking at the current waveform on the same phase as I'm looking at the current reading on the multimeter. Thank you.